This is who that is a DFA copy, you're a college facility. Our nice officials will stop beginning to commit to sexual abuse, inappropriate and destructive behavior. We're giving other sexual abuse to the participants. We said appropriate and destructive behavior shall include using a team of other members in the place to plan for any other than that. How do you play with focus and effort around sexual abuse? Now, these are very good for you to have a team to buy off or to get to buy off. So, when you have to be sexual abuse, what is that?
Hello. Hello. All right. I guess we got sound now. We're having a microphone issue a little bit earlier. And just for you folks who've been on, North Dakota scored two goals pretty early in the first, both of them by Aiden Potas. Stampede came back and scored one, so we're 2-1 now here in the second period. And that puck comes out. Stampede coming forward. That's Braden Foss. Puck banged out of there and a shot comes in. And Bradbury there to make another save. I want to thank you folks who called in and let us know about the audio. That shot goes wide left. Tobin fires. That comes through wide right. Center to Martire. He fires. That's deflected out by Fellows. That shot goes in wide left. Isaac Galvich now for North Dakota. He goes down, and here comes the junior Stampede. That pass intercepted, but Stampede get it right back. Colvin's going to skate forward. He banked it off the board. And the junior Stampede change it up here. Gavin Saylor. He sends one in. And that's covered by Fellows. Shot comes in. That deflects on its way in. That was Tristan Donner who pulled the trigger on that one. Kyrie lays it out there, and that shot goes wide left. That was Brandon Holt shooting there. Donner knocks a puck loose. Another shot and another save by Fellows. Battle here. Gilles Hammer comes out with it. Lucas Canta encountered in the corner. And that puck gets put around behind. Walker Schlitz. Got a piece of it. North Dakota keeping it. Definitely keeping it in the junior Stampede's end, but that's knocked out of there. Carter Hughes coming forward. He has an opportunity, but that goes wide left. That was looking good all the way in. Canta now skates in. He centers it back. That gets knocked out of there. Tucker Hodgson coming around behind for North Dakota. He's going to send it back to Bessie. Bessie sends it back behind. Robinson tries to advance it out of the back, but can't. Canta. He gets a puck knocked away, but it comes right back to Bessie. He sends it in, and Fellows on top of that for the Junior Stampede. Stampede opened their season tonight. Mr. Hockey letting us know about that. Hughesby gets the puck knocked away. North Dakota with a 3-on-2 there for a little bit. Battle along the boards, that puck comes out. Hughesby stepped in there. That'll be offsides. Shot. That was Tyler Zaratka, and Fellows with another save for the Stampede. For the Junior Stampede, pardon me. Another shot comes in, and the rebound comes out. And fired right back in. We'll wait for Mr. Hockey to call this one, Randy Preston. 3-1 now, North Dakota leading. With just under 8 minutes left here in the second period. Mason Thingvold credited with that goal. And here comes Mason Thingvold again. He goes down. North Dakota just really doing a good job keeping that puck in the Junior Stampede zone. But that gets knocked out of there by Dane Foss. Good effort by him. He's going to change out. Cole Wiggestrand coming forward. He loses the puck. Mason Thingvold had it there momentarily. North Dakota right now with everybody in the Junior Stampede zone. Meyer Tire turns and puts it deeper in the zone, then follows up. That's picked out of there though. And here come the Junior Stampede. Puck knocked away, but Nathan Moore skates up and gets control of it again. That's knocked back into the Junior Stampede zone. Centered up there to Nathan Moore. He was looking for Keith Schenkel over on the right side. That pass did not connect.
Offside.
Offside. Lucas Canta sends it back behind. Gets it back. He centers it up. That pass does not stick. Jaden Tejeroff gets it out for the junior Stampede. And now Hughesby after it, the Stampede's goal scorer. And North Dakota back on attack here. Canta tried to poke it forward. That got blocked. Now Tucker Hodgson gets it back out the far side. He gets the puck back. That comes off his skate. Irie. Shot flipped in there by Nathan Moon. He didn't have a lot of pace on it. And here comes Canta. Nice save there by Samuel Fellows. And Fellows on top of that puck for the junior Stampede. Dane Foss in a battle on the far side for the junior Stampede. Now Joseph Matichek digs it out. He tries coming forward. That puck gets knocked loose. And another goal by Aiden Potus. That's a hat trick for Potus. You probably heard him ring the bell on that one. If you didn't, we certainly did. 3:49 left here in the second period. And North Dakota up 4-1. Brad Berry on top of that one. And Mr. Hockey Randy Preston confirms that is an Aiden Potus goal, and his hat trick confirmed. Potus a dangerous man. They're not giving him much breathing room there. Shankle trying to bust his way through. Robinson flips one back in behind. Brandon Holt looking for a way out for North Dakota. He finds Velvich. Velvich goes on across. Cole Wiggestrand. Back to Holt. Puck comes off his stick. Now the junior Stampede coming forward with that. Nathan Moore staying with the play there. He does get the puck back and sends it in. And Bradbury picks her out. .242 left here in the second period. Thingvold and Schenkel face off. Yeah. Donner gets it up. That centering pass intercepted. But Donner with the puck again. He comes forward. He draws some attention there. Puck goes in behind. Zaradka sends it back. And it's back to Zaradka, back behind the goal. Bieberspacher there for the junior Stampede. And out it comes. Tucker Hodgson after the puck for North Dakota. That pass out intercepted. Zaradka, he fires. And that's up and out of play, deflected by Samuel Fellows. Mr. Fellows has had plenty of work back there today. That's why we play these games. Hodgson gets it on across. Bessie tried to send it forward. Good battle in the corner. A lot of traffic there. And Samuel Fellows does a nice job getting control of that puck. There are a lot of people there in the crease. It's 38.8 seconds left here in the second. And we'll be taking a little longer break so they clean the ice. Turn and shoot. That comes off Fellows. And I think that was maybe Gilleshammer. But Irie skates through first. I guess we'll see. Mr. Hockey, Randy Preston, will let us know. That was Nathan Gilleshammer. Gilleshammer with the puck. He fires. Fellows makes another save. Right at the buzzer. So the second period ends. Team North Dakota leading 5-1 over the junior Stampede. Well, folks, we're going to go ahead and just turn the mic off and keep the live stream going. We're happy we got our audio issues taken care of and hope you're enjoying the live stream on Hockey 605. We'll be back with you in about 15 minutes when they get this ice cleaned off and finish this one off. Thanks for hanging with Hockey 605. Mm-hmm. Well, we're back to finish this one off. Team North Dakota scored just before the buzzer, making it 5-1 in North Dakota's favor. Junior Stampede got a little bit of work to do. Tell all your friends, if you're watching, we're going to be live with all three games tomorrow, right here from the Shields Iceplex. Let them know we love to have you on board on Hockey 605. While you're at it, why don't you go, you're on the internet anyway, why don't you go find the Hockey 605 Facebook page and let us know where you're watching from. And here we go. Puck back in the corner. Nicholas Robinson after. And here comes Carter Hughes. He fires. That's deflected on the way in. Wigestrand centers. That pass there to Zaratka just doesn't stick. Nice pass, makes it all the way through to Thingvold. That one put around behind. Nathan Moon got his stick on it as it was coming out. And a shot. Bradbury blocks that one with his glove. More tire. It just kind of looked like he just kind of lost the handle on that as he skated in there. Samuel Fellows on top of that for the Junior Stampede. Puck sent on across. Gavin Saylor picks it up for North Dakota. He sends it on around to Bessie. That misses Bessie and comes all the way out. And North Dakota in possession of the puck again. Bessie sends it over to his left. Boy, he's fighting for the puck back behind. And that'll be icing. North Dakota leading 5-1 here with 13:44 left in the contest. Crocknell steps in for North Dakota. Velvich lost the handle on it, but he sticks with the play, gets it back. He's coming forward with the puck. And that shot's lapped in there by POTUS. He's not satisfied with three. POTUS fires, it goes left. Salvich. That's deflected, but pulled us with the puck. He gave it to Kanta. That was blocked out of there by Fellows. Pulled us back. He makes a little space. Gets it up to Kanta. That shot comes in. And I do believe that's Irie with that goal. Mr. Hockey, Randy Preston. Here the goal. And that'll be icing. A lot of bodies again in front of the Junior Stampede goal. They had Gilleshammer right there in the crease, but couldn't get him the puck. Bessie skates forward. He lets one go. That goes high and left. And that's going to be icing. Stampede, call a timeout. Good time for us to thank those people who are on the scrolling dashboard above and below your video player on Hockey 605, Home Federal Bank. Cellular only. The original Pancake House. My Player Page. We got a free system there for athletes who want to get recruited. Play It Again Sports here in Sioux Falls. Great new location there. Just across Western from Shields. The Anti-Bullying Coalition. And, of course, Hockey Headquarters, your hometown hockey shop here in Sioux Falls. Thanks, folks, for making all the live streams possible on Hockey 605. Now, as we mentioned earlier, take a minute, go find the Hockey 605 Facebook page, and like that page. Not only because we like to be liked, but we're having a lot of fun on that page every day, and we'd love for you to be part of it. While you're there, tell us where you're watching from and which player you're interested in particular, if you have one. We'll be live with all three games tomorrow here from the Shields Iceplex. The U14s, U16s, and U18 Junior Stampede. The Radka there trying a little bit of a wrap around. And we're going to see a penalty here. As Connor Errol skates over to the penalty box for North Dakota. It'll be a junior Stampede power play. Just a little over 10 minutes left in this one. And North Dakota leading 6-1. Great showing here for the boys in green.
It's a Stampede power play.
Schlitz after it there. Schultz, I'm sorry. Schultz after it. Schultz gets it out to the far side. Carter Hughes coming forward with it. He stays with the play as it goes back behind. Tobin showed up here, but they can't get the puck out to him. That thing pops out of there. Fellow steps it out, sets it up. Puck comes up to Schenkel. He goes on across to Hughes. Robinson going to come forward with the puck. Moore comes by and takes it over. Robinson flips it back in. That's going to be touched out of there by Bradbury. Holt sent it long. And now Hughesby tries to pass it up. That comes off the boards. Nathan Moon sends it back behind. Power plays over. North Dakota's a full strength here. Holtis sends it on across. Brings it on across. He flips it in there. That's saved by Fellows. Fellows tips it out of there, but Otis with the puck. He draws a lot of attention there. North Dakota still in possession. Otis. He has Proke now loaded up in the low slot, but that puck comes out. A good battle. North Dakota come out of there with it, but Hughesby's right there for the junior Stampede. That comes off Hodgson's skate. And POTUS with another one. I think at least three of the goals he scored of his four now have run goal iron as they go in. And with 6:50 left in the game, 7-1 North Dakota. Aiden POTUS with four now. At plus one.
run time.
We're in run time. Big challenge there by Valvich. And the puck comes out to North Dakota. Canta. He skates through a couple. That puck finally knocked loose by Junior Stampede. Dane Foss trying to get forward. Puck's knocked loose there. Max Tobin on the puck now. And Tobin's going to skate forward with it. He fires. And Bradbury picks that one out of the air. We are on runtime here at the Shields Ice Box. Make sure and tell all your friends we're going to be back live with all three games tomorrow. We wanted to get here today and try out the new Ethernet they put in there at the Shields Iceplex. Thanks, Joe Zuger and crew, for taking care of that. That's really going to enhance the ability to get a good picture out. Carter Hughes getting a little bit insistent as he goes forward there. No foul, no penalty call. Thingvold skates forward. Shot comes in there by Zaradka. Wiggestrand, he gets it knocked away. Great check there in the middle by Belvich. And a shot that deflects on its way in. USB turns. That'll be icing. 3:43 left here in the game. 7-1. Team North Dakota leading a Junior Stampede. That shot goes wide to the right. Flip back in behind. Martire will pick that up for North Dakota. Well, Saylor has a chance on it. That gets knocked out of there again. Nathan Moon tries to come forward. He checked into the boards there. Puck gets put back behind. And Saylor takes a big check there from Houston. Saylor slaps one in. Fellows rejects it. Donner tried one there. That's deflected out of there. That puck put back in behind. Keeper's Packer skates after. He had pulled a slipping, but that's going to be icing. Minute 25 left in this one on a running clock. Again, we want to thank all those sponsors you see above and below your video player on the scrolling dashboard on Hockey 605.
One minute.
Coltis pulls it back. He comes forward. He tries to connect with Bradbury. Noah Bradbury on the right side. That pass misses. That shot blocked there by Fellows. Another one comes in. Fellows makes another save. That'll be icing. And that's probably going to do it. And that is going to do it. That's the end of this one. Team North Dakota. North Dakota 7. Junior Stampede 1. Well, folks, we want to thank you for hanging out with Hockey 605 this morning. Hopefully the picture and everything came through okay. Once we got our audio straightened out. So we especially want to thank the folks here at Shields Iceplex for getting the Ethernet put in so we can bring you a better quality product. This was an enjoyable game, especially for the North Dakota guys. We'll be back tomorrow. Tell everybody you know, 3 live games on Hockey 605. Thanks for hanging with Hockey 605.